The Heart and the Bottle by Oliver Jeffers, read by Helena Bonham Carter. Once there was a girl, much like any other, whose head was filled with all the curiosities of the world, with thoughts of the stars, with wonder at the sea. She took delight in finding new things,